above the hazard line. Good example there of how lucky DeChambeau was earlier that his did go into the penalty area.
Pretty unknown 14 for Harold Varner the third. Uphill the whole way so he can get the speed right.